songs that are wrote for the children. It's nothing special. It's just a simple children's song for all the young children in Japan to start learning hula. It's called Aloha Hula. I wrote it in the middle of a rehearsal. He says, Byron, you're not just gonna play ukulele. You're gonna sing this song. And guess what? He did it. And before he left us, he actually recorded that song. I understand that you're gonna dance that with Byron actually singing it, folks. So I just wanna thank Dohana and everybody on the West Side. Thank you for letting me be part of this very special. I've known him for only 6 days and 5 rehearsals, but he actually changed the way I think now, that you have to step it up when the time calls for. So thank you so much for your time. I know the mayor is headed here with a proclamation at about 4 o'clock. And before he goes on, I'm gonna share that little story that he doesn't even know, that he made an impact for this particular Kauai Rainbow Tour. So, ladies, you wanna take it over? Huh? You ready? Ladies and gentlemen, first time on Kauai they're performing as Kauai Rainbow, so please give it up for Kauai Rainbow.